Have a seat and listen, please don't say a thing. In matters of the heart, sometimes the truth will have a sting. Just don't take it personally, this is no attack. But we will never last because I'm white and you are also white. I only like black girls, the brown girls, the cafe au lait, the caramel girls and mocha girls, just blow me away. If you are Nubian, I want you to be in every fantasy. But if you're a whitey, say nighty-nighty, you're just not the girl for me. Ooh. Oh, I hate vanilla ice cream, I like chocolate instead. I hope she likes her soul food with a little Wonder Bread. Don't call it jungle fever, 'cause that just isn't right. I am not a racist, some of my best friends are white. I just prefer black girls, the brown girls, the cafe au lait, caramel girls and mocha girls, just blow me away. If you're a cracker, you better get blacker, or else you best get out. It is no mystery, I like a sister, see that's what I'm talking about. Our wedding song will be ebony and ivory, and we'll sing Christmas carols round the old Kwanzaa tree. But color is not the issue here, it's dignity, it's class, it's all about her heart. Okay, it's partly about that ass. I want me some black girls, a brown girl, a cafe au lait, or caramel girls and mocha girls, just blow me away. If you're a honky, you're singing the wrong key, it's the honest truth. The skin that she's dwelling in must contain melanin, that is the fountain of youth.
Thomas Jefferson. Robert De Niro. David Bowie. To a certain extent, Ted Danson. Strong Thurmond.